गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टेरेसा चिल्ड्रन अकेडमी सीनियर सेकेंडरी स्कूल बीकानेर। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट हाउ टू राइट आर रिपोर्ट। टुडेज टॉपिक इज़ वेरी यूजफुल फॉर क्लास 11th एंड 12th। लेट्स स्टार्ट। फर्स्ट वी विल अंडरस्टैंड दैट वॉट इज़ आर रिपोर्ट। आर रिपोर्ट इज़ रियल डिस्क्रिप्शन और स्टेटमेंट बेस्ड ऑन फैक्ट्स अबाउट समथिंग दैट हैज़ बीन हियर्ड और डन बाय अ पर्सन। अ रिपोर्ट इज़ एन इन्वेस्टिगेशन ऑफ एन इशू, एक्सीडेंट एंड इवेंट। देयर इज़ अ फॉर्मेट ऑफ रिपोर्ट। वी शुड मेक अ बॉक्स, आफ्टर दैट वी शुड राइट अ हेडिंग ऑफ द रिपोर्ट एंड आफ्टर हेडिंग वी विल राइट बाय लाइन and after we will write place or date. After place we will use comma and after that we will write date and opening paragraph. And we should write a report in 100 words and in last we will write conclusion of report. Today we will discuss report on an event or report an accident. First we will see report on an accident. There are some points that we should use in report whenever we make a report. First, what happened? Second, where happened? When happened? How happened? Loss of life, lives and property, details about rescue and relief operations, statement of the accountable person, and warning, reminder, comment, appeal on what needs to be done. There are some tips for making effective report writing. Write a title, headline of a report in the center of the page. And under the headline, writing byline, name, rank, position, or the person writing the report. After we will write place of reporting, then put a comma and then write the date of reporting and then put a dash. And after that, form the same line given the details in same reports, place and date may not be written. Keep it purposeful, clear and fact. Leave out explanation and example, include only the most relevant information. इसको जितना शॉर्ट में लिखेंगे उतना ही बेटर होगा. एक्स्ट्रा एग्जाम्पल वी शुडंट राइट. इट शुड बी वेल स्ट्रक्चर्ड. इट कैन हैव सेवरल पैराग्राफ ईच डीलिंग विद ओनली वन थाट. राउंड ऑफ इट विद अ कंक्लूजन, वार्निंग, अपील, कमेंट एंड वर्ड लिमिटेशन इज 100 words. There is an example of a report on an accident. You are Anil. Anita, a correspondent. Samadatta. You were going on a bike and saw a house on fire on the way. Prepare a report what you saw therein about 100 words. Use the hint given below too. On road, house catches fire. This is heading. By Anil, correspondent who is writing report. Place, Bikaner, 10 October. Last Sunday, I was going on a bike. Suddenly, I saw that a house had caught fire. Many people gathered there. Some people were crying and some were running here and there. There were cries and cheers. Some people were throwing water on the fire. Some people were throwing sand on the fire. No one went into the house. The fire brigade arrived there. The firemen ran into the house. They brought a child and an old woman outside. They were rushed to hospital. The fire brigade controlled the fire in 2 hours. This is a report on an accident. And there are some points that we should understand for making a report on an event. Number one, name of event, occasion, day, date, time and venue, chief guest, cultural programs, speeches, chief guest's message, prize distribution, vote for thanks, invitation for refreshment. There is an example on an event. Prepare a report under the heading prize distribution function. The collector of your district consented for the chief guest. Word limit is 100 words. Some hints are given below for your help. Heading prize distribution function, byline, students, reporter. Chidava, 11th June. Last Friday, the prize distribution function was celebrated in our school. It was at 4 p.m. Their collector was the chief guest. He arrived at 4 p.m. The principal received him warmly. The function was started with the prayer Saraswati Vandana. The principal read out the annual report of the school. The collector made a speech. After it, he gave away the prizes to the prize winners one by one. Everybody clapped again and again. All the students were rejoicing. Many photographs were taken. The function ended with the national anthem. That is a report on an event. And there are some topics for report writing you should make on. You should make report on that. So